Connect this. If I can. There we go. I'm supposed to make it click.
Then you're supposed to put this here. It's called the long jump stunt. This stunt I'm making. So now that that's connected, we're supposed to put this here. You're supposed to connect it here by the bottom. There you go. And then we're going to need this small ramp. Connect it here. Now that that's connected there, we can continue building this. We're going to need this. We'll need to connect this here first. And then we're supposed to connect it here. Make sure they're all on high speed. Oops. I did not need that. Get this. I have to do this now again. And then Now you have to connect this. Connect this here. And then we have to get this and we need another piece. Oh, there's this. So you need to connect this here. Yeah, I think so. Ah, yeah. So now you connect this down here. Depends on how long you want the job to be. We also need one more piece. It's this one. I believe. I think you can make it here. Or is it the other way around? So, let's see again. Yep, definitely. One more. And it's this one here. So what we do is connect this here. Wrong piece. I think. Oh wait, that's the correct piece. And then you do that. You need a bit closer. What you have to do is make sure that these joints are connected. Here you can remove actually. Make sure it's connected here. There you go. And now what we're supposed to do is connect it back again. And then this one, you have to connect it here. Mm-hmm. Which should be connected here. And now that we're finished, let's test it.
is the clear speeder. As you see, it lives up to its name. It's a one-seater that you can see through, there's engines, but the bottom is tinted green, light green. So now we test it. All you have to do is place your car here, then push it. Jump, and also it has a builder's guide included. And remember, don't tear the box, just cut open the tape here, then open it up, because it's not a box, as it says here. It's a Hot Wheels. It's a Hot Wheels